Yeah, I was broke, I was broke. I was just at home, just at home. Now I'm on the road, on the road. Talking to the usher at the Grove. Yeah, rockin' Bombay, these ain't Joe. Yeah. When I'm in DC, they call me Mo. Yeah. Always got the pedal to the flow. I got everything up in the store.
Oh my god, the lighting is so bad in here. Oh, good evening, guys. How are you all doing? I hope you're having an amazing day. Comment down below how your day has been so far. I can't speak properly like this. Yeah. I hope you're all having a good day. I'm starting the vlog in the evening, which if any vlogger starts their vlog in the evening, you can officially call them a bad vlogger. Yeah, I've been vlogging too much for the past couple of days. The past couple of days I've been back at school, so it's kind of been a bit boring. We haven't really done anything. But this weekend, I'm either going to make a 3-day vlog or a couple of different vlogs, which I'm going to try and get edited and uploaded as soon as I can. There's a new vlog, I think, going live tomorrow, which is the second vlog. If you're wondering, well, you've got like 50 or more vlogs up, why are you seeing vlog 1, 2? I'm just going to start completely fresh with them all, hopefully make a bit of a thing going where they're quite consistent, just like this one, even though I'm starting in the evening, so I'm not going to get nothing tonight, just trying to fill the intro. Now, the lighting's so bad in here, so let's just get on to the next bit. As you can tell, it is 5:57. I have a parents' evening to go to. Yeah, I need to get ready and stuff. So, yeah, I need to get my shoes on. Yeah, I just coke up and I know that ain't no boogie. Yeah, looking at that girl, I know I should. Yeah, looking at that girl. By the way, I had to rock double pairs of socks for this because these rub like hell.
Girl, I know I would. Yeah, looking at that girl and then I took it.
I know it's really dark in here and stuff, but we're gonna go into my room now. I just wanted to say, Juice WRLD dropped this new song today, Hear Me Calling. If you haven't heard it yet, go link in the description. I will link it. Go listen to it. I'll give you a little preview of it. I love this song so much. Breakaway, make a way to make it. Blood away to look when you make it. Treat your heart just like a blunt of OG. Roll it up. Such a good song. I need to really get going. The vlog 2, it should be before this one. There may be a new video coming soon. It's more of a project, but I really do not know. Yeah, it's kind of a main video project in with a vlog, and it's all about a vlog. So yeah, that's pretty confusing. Right, let's go. Okay, so if I start sounding a bit like mad, then don't worry about it. I may have to explain this later, but I can't slow down to film right now. I kind of need to get on with it. It's 5:15. I've only got 5-10 minutes to get down there to get changed. So yeah, need to hurry up.
Initial thoughts on it? Huh? Initial thoughts?
I mean, that's just euphoria, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really? You all saw, you can't blame me. I tried my hardest to get here in time. We have 4 minutes until it actually starts and we need to get changed.
Oh, that's
lucky
fine.
I got my trucks on underneath these.
I don't, I just got
I'm like ready. Maria, we made it like 2 minutes late. 2 minutes late. We're good. So even though I may be sat here at my desk, not fully dressed, with this on and some shorts Star Wars to bed last night, and I'm watching YouTube right now, it has been a pretty productive day, to be honest, so far. Right, I need to get the bike out and leave because I'm going to be biking to Kian's now. I'm going to go meet Kian, we're going to do some stuff, hopefully going to vlog some bits. And yeah, I really want to vlog my bike because I love like riding the bike around, but I can't really set my camera on it because it's not. Okay. She's just looking. Going on now, with his key. This couldn't find his shed keys. So I can go now. Hopefully, there's wind. A lot of wind. Yeah, he ain't got his bike because he couldn't find his shed keys.
I'm sexy, and I know it.
Right, we're out here now. You just saw me go down this. We're just gonna go around the lake, really. Yeah, pretty chill. I'll get my camera out when I can. I'm gonna get a tripod for my bike soon so I can film around. But yeah. When I'm in LA, battle to the flow, man. Yo, bitch in my face, she might be a home, man. Money in the way, I can't see my flow, man. Pull up in the dark, hey, watch my dogs, man. Right. Just doing some exploring at the lake now. We kind of came round, took a bit of that time lapse on the road. Got our bikes here. Our wheels are destroyed right now. Just kind of chilling, really. Trying to find somewhere to go. All right, I don't know. Don't know how good that was. It probably weren't that good. We found another place now. Like, you don't just have a fence leading to all this. This is kind of cool. But, I'm annoyed and not annoyed. Because like, I wore my second shoes today, but then I've got these on, and they're kind of muddy. Now I've got this on, which hopefully don't get muddy. I'm currently up top chilling, if you can't hear me. Kian's. Well, Kian wants to make a bridge across that. I want to kind of put this somewhere, so I'm trying to find a good place to get a good angle. I just found somewhere good. All right, my shoe got stuck in the mud.
And the camera's up there.
And the camera's up there, and I can't get it. Yay! Oh, ripping the chat, boys. All right, well, that kind of screwed us up. Crap Protect, if you see this video, can you please send me some out? Because I really need some right now. I need a leaf so I can put these back on because I've got white trainer socks on. Ah, which doesn't go good with mud. I'm gonna set my camera up there. If I grab this leaf somehow. I'm reaching, oh, I've got the smallest bit of it ever. Why don't I just get a twig? Probably gonna work better. Trying to get Crap Protect to send me some stuff. Crap Protect sponsor me because when I do stuff like this, I mean, we do this often. I want to know if the camera caught that. I'm currently chilling here. My foot has now officially got hypothermia. I can't even see the Nike tip. Like, they're knackered. Oh yeah, there's a lake here, that's where we are. I mean, I can wear that, it's wearable. It's just not nicely wearable. Like, I'll give you an update in a minute.
Look at this dude.
You're probably watching his point of the vlog now. Switch to present Kian.
There's Jamie. He kind of lost his shoe in the mud and I've had to save it from all of this. And it's starting to rain and I need to get back. I built a bridge just to get you guys.
That's great. I have so much content to film last night. We're going downtown to get some food now. I'm going to film a cheap shop mukbang, which will probably be hilarious. Just going to chat about random stuff. Am I the only one who thinks this looks really nice right now? Like, let me just walk in the middle of the road right now. That looks it. Let's just get some cinema here. Got my food now, just gotta get Kian's.
Right, end of day. We're just chilling now. Been a pretty productive day, been a really good day. I love days like this. Alright, just playing some season 8 right now.
whilst I edit the vlog you're watching right now. I'm gonna do some of this while he
put this on a time lapse. You could do another one.
So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm gonna have many more vlogs like this and hopefully start uploading a couple times a week of them because they're pretty fun. I'm probably gonna vlog tomorrow. So yeah, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment down below what you wanna see next. Comment down below what videos you wanna see. Subscribe. I wanna hit 300 by end of this month, maybe next month, I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one. You gonna say bye?
Bye.
You gonna put your hand? Go ahead and go get a mink. Yeah. New finger rings it like a sink. Yeah. You a bad bitch, then we can link. Why? Hit the shower, you might stink. I like bitch bag, yeah, they all might great. And she said little Uzi so great. How you deal with all that hate? Shut up, bitch.